So the world is moving into wireless because, I think, we have this need for connectivity. We have this need to sort of integrate with devices that do things for us, like fitness monitors and heart rate monitors, those sort of things, right? And it's wireless because it's convenient. It allows you to use these devices without ever having to think about wires or having to think about plugging them in. So it's moving this direction because it's useful and it's convenient. So as Cochlear, we're embracing this trend of wireless connected devices by making sure that our system is capable of integrating those devices into the recipient's lifestyle. So our journey with 2.4 gigahertz started with Nucleus 5, where we used it in our remote assistant. And we chose 2.4 gigahertz because it is mainstream technology. It's used in many, many, many consumer devices. Its advantage is quite clear. It gives you the range, it gives you the quality aspects that make the technology very, very powerful, and also it's fairly mainstream technology. So with Nucleus 6, we're introducing accessories that allow you to wirelessly connect to the world around you. It allows you to use the phone, it allows you to integrate with audio devices, and they stream directly to your Nucleus 6 system. Wireless connectivity is very important for Cochlear, and Nucleus 6 is just the start. We see this as a fundamental building block to a highly connected future for our recipients.